Ever since childhood, when I lived within earshot of the Boston and Maine, I have seldom heard a train go by and not wished I was on it. Those whistles sing bewitchment. Railways are irresistible bazaars, snaking along perfectly level no matter what the landscape, improving the mood with speed and never upsetting your drink. If a train is large and comfortable, you don't even need a destination. But I had chosen Asia. Trans-Siberian. I saw trains. I found passengers.